Hey guys, again, playing with you. Oh, yeah, I've got a fancy book. How not to be seen. I've just made an episode, but I realized I didn't want to put it out because I just wandered around not finding anything. There's just no clue. Can't find anything. I have a base, but I just can't find food. So I can find food. It would be great. And another portal. What am I gonna use that to when I don't have anything? I think it's kind of buggy. Let's see. No, that's not. I just want wood. I spent an entire episode just looking for wood and I can't find one piece of wood. So annoying. I just need 1 second to go on my own train in my own base. I found a base. I didn't find a base, I made a base. God, it's the whole street down to the river. So, see, if I don't know, I'm just gonna cut when I'm wait. So, see what is this? I'm just gonna take this off and then I'm gonna put I can put here. Nobody has waited it, then that's great. I saw my shop on the phone. Somebody have already taken it. So that is annoying. I guess we get wheels, but I'm not gonna use it to anything. What's this? No, it isn't anything. It's not. Why have somebody already taken the wood? Oh my god, I found food, yay. I spent 15 minutes finding food, and I just found some now, so that's great. I can take it all I can find. Set up on so, and it is. Oh, I can just get to it. No, I won't. I might not have been here since the world isn't taken. I hope so. There's left down there. Great. I don't think anybody's gonna break me and a third base without showing it because I don't really want to break it. Oh, yes, then yes. And I know nobody wanna break it, so yeah, change your mate, understand me. I think actually dig straight down to build one. I left the water flowing down and yeah, I just dropped it and fell down. I don't know if it. Well, yeah. I didn't actually need to spend anything to make a cooking table. I just found one, so. Let's see, I love coffee. That means somebody has only been here and I can also sit on the torches. Which is funny. I could just hear that. It has gone all through, but just hear someone with the door. Oh, this looks like talking right there. And I know that's where it came down. I guess we can find stone anywhere. No, no good. Wait. Why haven't you gone here? Since there's things here, there must be crap. Crap. Oh, I just got a shock. Damn it. Okay, I'm going home now. Oh my god. That just gave me a big shock. Oh god. Yeah, and this is pretty fucking crazy. What is it? Oh god. That instant to pick up. Obviously not. Let me hear lava, so I gotta be careful. Sticks. Oh my god. I just can't make it. But it's cold, chest, but it won't be used for anything. If I don't have anything to start with, so. But, yeah. What do you have in here? So, it isn't completely hard to build my place around here, maybe. Oh, whatever, I'm just gonna build my base. I think I'm gonna build here. I just wanna get my base up. This thread. Gotta be pretty obvious. Obvious. But yeah. I didn't. Oh, I don't want to go back to it. That suck. Okay, building my base here. Just gonna start off building this. Like, you know, not that big. Set home. No, set home. Okay, anyway, it just mistakes for the somebody got it. And it's 5 hours soon. Yeah, I think I might end the episode just when I've done this. Yay. So I will make a cobblestone pickaxe. And here we go. I made a base. And I'll see you in next episode.